You still believe that worrying about global warming is the stupidest thing in human history?
I believe that if we decide in this country to tax ourselves to the hilt, to put hundreds of thousands of people out of work in manufacturing industries, given that we produce less than 2% of global CO2, that isn't terribly intelligent. But as I say, here we are with one of the biggest changes in politics that's ever occurred,
okay,
and you're not even interested.
Do you still
What's wrong with the BBC?
Do you still want to roll back gun controls and reintroduce handguns to this country?
This sums it up. Do you know, I've been going around the country speaking at PAC rallies every night, and do you know who's not there? The BBC. And from this line of questioning now, I can see why. You're just not interested, are you?
Do you still feel uncomfortable with foreign languages being spoken on trains?
Let's talk about democracy, let's talk about trust, let's talk about competence in politics. This is ludicrous.
Do you still feel that people with HIV shouldn't be allowed into this country?
Do I think the National Health Service is there for British people? Yes, I absolutely do.
So you still do?
This is absolutely ludicrous. I've never in my life seen a more ridiculous interview than this. You are not prepared to talk about what is going on in this country today. You're in denial. The BBC's in denial. The Tory and Labour parties are in denial. I think you're all in for a bigger surprise on Thursday
we
week
have talked
than you
about
can
it.
Even imagine.
We have talked about it. Do you still admire Vladimir Putin?
No. I've never admired Vladimir Putin.
I
said I wouldn't like to live in his country.
You asked which current world leader you most admired. You told GQ magazine, as an operator, but not as a human being,
yes.
I would say Putin. The way he played the whole Syria thing.
Not as a
brilliantly.
Human being. So I don't like I don't like him as a human being. What is your question? What is the relevance of this?
I'm trying to work out who you are and where the Brexit Party, which wants to destroy the Brexit system, is
you
going.
You haven't asked about a single other member of the Brexit Party. You haven't commented on the fact we've got the most diverse list of candidates of any party fighting in this election.
From the Revolutionary Communist Party right through to the right.
Well, that's worth discussing, isn't it? How have we managed to get left and right together? These things are really interesting to your viewers, not trawling back through a series of quotes from years ago.